Tremendous victory tonight. Tell us what happened in there.
Well, you seen it for yourself.
You're six rounds, you stopped it. Oh, but you were dominating one through six.
Oh, yeah, most definitely.
You see this little card?
I felt that he was tired. I felt he was tired. I felt he couldn't deal with my movement or my abilities in there. So,
a lot of people learned about you your last fight when you went against
Prescott,
and you look tremendous. Tonight you look even more impressive. What's next for you?
Sky's the limit. You know, whatever they put in front of me, I'm ready.
Omaha, Nebraska is not always on the map. You're helping put them on the map. And if they do a fight over there, the whole world is going to Omaha. What do you think about that, fighting in Omaha?
It's going to be great, man. You know, I'm going to love the intensity. I'm going to love the, you know, the drive. And I'm just going to work hard to keep them, you know, rooting Omaha.
If Terence Crawford could line up three fights for him, who does he want to fight?
Whoever. You know, whoever.
Introduce us. Who is here today?
This my boy, Trevor. This my boy, Steven Nelson, my chief sparring partner.
He might be an Olympian, right?
Oh, yeah, he's going to be an Olympian. Ain't no
okay.
Might be. 2016.
Okay.
This my girl, Alindra, Isha, my coach, my sister, my boy, Jose, all my family and friends.
Coach, how far do you see Terence Crawford going?
He took too long.
But the sky's the limit.
Oh, how far you see him going? Oh.
We got to get on the
bed. Oh, pound for pound, best list, man.
Pound for pound?
Best
y'all want to ride
you
know
what I'm
saying? We on our
titles.
We on our
two,
way.
Two different weight classes, you know.
Okay, let me ask all you guys real quick. Mikey Garcia, what a performance. What did you think of this fight?
I didn't even see the fight. I was in the shower.
And have you seen it?
Good fight. I knew it was going to be a knockout. I already knew.
Mikey Garcia is strong. Other guy, he didn't have any pop. He was straight for a fight.
So my last question here, we have a few very big fights coming up. Rios Pacquiao.